cases, we're normal human beings. We do not go around seek-filing. We are not interested in bloody Nazi Germany. So no matter what you read in the newspapers, it's absolute tosh. We are British people, patriotic people, British nationalists. We are not left-wing, we are not right-wing, we are not middle of anything. We are British, we are nationalists. The majority of our policies, if you bother to read them, veer towards socialism. In fact, we probably are the old Labour Party, in essence. We care about the working class people. We care about a fair deal for all people. We do not hate other races, but we are confused. Like I said to that girl over there, when we come across a barrier of the MOBO Awards, Music of Black Origin, getting my stuff to know what music is white origin, you're racist. There's a black police association. If I stand up and say, well, hang on a minute, I want a white police association, you're a racist. There's a black nurse association, a black team. Why? If you really want to live with us, why are you segregating yourselves at that level? What is so important about you? And what is so bad about me?